And yes, my nose is a little stuffy right now because I'm getting over being sick.
See?
Yeah, I see. But guess where I'm going? Guess where I'm going? I'm going to see Sierra Boggess for the second time! Oh my gosh! Yeah, as you maybe can, let's see, can you see the bridge? Oh my gosh! Seriously, Namaste! Seriously, that bridge is enough. 100% enough. Definitely. Okay, we're gonna. Oh, I gotta film that. That's so gorgeous. Anyway, we're coming to see her again, and I'm so excited. I'm gonna give her one of these. Yeah, Fifi and Fufu. Fifi and Fufu, of course. We're listening to Phantom, of course. And yeah, here's my outfit, and I'm just so excited to see her again. I mean, I knew I was gonna see her again, but I didn't know exactly when. But that's the awesome part of it. You don't know, you know? So you're just gonna sit back and relax and just let it happen. And I got my Phantom necklace and my Ariel necklace. Perfect, huh? I know. Deja vu! I'm sorry, since we're on the bridge, I can't believe it. So many movies have been playing here. This bridge has been shown in so many movies and TV shows. Oh my gosh. Anyway, so next time you see me, I'll have been probably just crying my eyes out or something because I've met her and seen her live again. So, wish me luck. Namaste. Remember, you guys are... I'll tell you at the end of the movie, but... Not movie. Sorry. Video. The end of the video. Oh my gosh, I can't talk. You are enough. You are so enough. And it's unbelievable how enough you are. Okay? See you in a minute. Bye. What is that thing? Gosh, I just had to film because this place is so beautiful. Oh my gosh, a chandelier!
Chandelier!
No.
Wait a minute. Really? You're what?
No. The book that the musical was based on was inspired by a real event. The chandelier in the Paris Opera just fell, and no one could explain why.
Oh wow! Another chandelier. I can't talk. Every time I'm around Sierra, I can't talk. an obsession with chandeliers. That's what I was trying to say. This place is so beautiful.
Yeah, it's gorgeous. It actually looks a little bit like the parasol from the real one.
Yes, it does.
Okay, like, wow, wow, wow. Guys.
Victoria's Secret. Look at the size of that place.
There's a Victoria's Secret. Okay. Look at this place. Wait, I just did. Oop. Too much zoom, too much zoom. Okay.
I'm not sure.
Look at Macy's.
Where I should go.
Okay, hold on a second. Guys, I got to meet her again. Oh my gosh.
Eerie.
Okay, I saw her. It was amazing. Finding the balance was exactly what I needed. Slow bug, no tag backs. It was amazing. Like I said before, I'm trying to just soak it all in. And Chelsey, this is a shout out to Chelsey. Hi, Chelsey, guess what? Got your CD. Ah. There you go, girl. I'm gonna send it to you right away. And I also got some for me because I got this. Awesome! It was so amazing. You know, she sang such beautiful songs, some songs I've never heard before.
And she sang Wishing You Were Here.
Yeah, she sang Wishing You Were Somehow Here Again. Ah! From Phantom. Oh my gosh.
It was
incredible. We were just listening to that too. I was just listening to that and then she sang it and I was like, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Dudes. It was just wonderful. Got to see Summer and Brian again. Oh look, Fufu's gone. I got to give her, I actually gave it to Summer to give to Sierra, but I gave her my kitty ring. Ah! Dream come true. Oh my gosh. So yeah, I took loads and loads of pictures. Two pictures are of her. Okay, I know this is gonna sound weird, but I took two pictures of her in the restaurant. Because she was just like so close. So I just wanted to take a picture. So that's gonna be in the video. So anyway, I can't believe I got to see her again, guys. This is a truly gift from God and everything. Oh my gosh, namaste, everyone. Oh my gosh, namaste. So amazing. Such a beautiful performance, don't you think, Mom?
Absolutely.
Yes, wonderful.
I didn't think she could be any better, but she was even better.
She was even better. I know. And it was such a great, I hope she records this as a CD because finding the balance is wonderful. Because when I thought I had my awakening, oh my gosh, that was just the beginning. Because we can all learn a lot from her. And just like she is human, she learns a lot too, which is so cool. Well, of course, I mean, everyone learns. And yeah, anyway. So yeah. Oh my gosh, awesome. And I'm in Sierra Cisco. I call San Francisco Sierra Cisco. Yeah, anyway. So, beautiful night. I am so happy. Seriously happy. And gotta tell you guys one more thing. One little secret. You are enough. You are so enough. It's unbelievable how enough you are.
Mission. I know.